This is what makes Halloween and Santa Cruz so special. Santa Cruz is such a special place, and the city council is trying to sanitize Santa Cruz and squeeze all the fun and joy out of Santa Cruz. But Leonie Sherman and Bruce Van Allen are not that way, and I don't think Don Lane and Micah Posner are either. So I would vote for Leonie Sherman and Bruce Van Allen for city council, and hopefully 2+2=4, and we'll have people who actually appreciate what makes Santa Cruz special.